Hi, this is Dr. Rajeev Menon. I am a cardiologist in care hospitals, and I am also the medical director of the upcoming unit, Care High Tech City. I would like to take this opportunity to actually tell something about our hospital. Care, as many of you would be knowing, is known as a brand where patients have significant trust. That's the reason why our main purpose statement is to provide care which people trust. To give this type of a care, there are different value systems which we put in place, and those are some of the things which make us stand apart from many of the other hospitals. To give you an idea, we believe that the best type of care should be given to the patient, and that cannot happen unless the senior most person or the consultant who is in charge of the patient actually sees the patient. In this direction, we are probably one of the few hospitals where a consultant is there on call, on night duty, physically present in the hospital to provide 24/7 services. To the extent that whenever a patient would like to have consultant services, any type of day or night, they come to us with the confidence that there is always a consultant who is available to give them the right advice. How do we manage to do this? This basically happens because we believe in teamwork. The team consists of a number of people in each department, and they try to share the work and take up the responsibility. We don't try to incentivize a particular person just based on the number of cases he sees, but the overall quality which he adds to patient care. We also believe in certain ethical values of medicine. We make sure that we do not deviate from any of the core principles of medicine. We never refuse a patient who comes to emergency, who requires emergency care, just for want of resources. We make sure that whatever is the life-saving therapy which can be given, that is given even without asking them their financial status. Our endeavor here is to develop an academic healthcare model where we would like to involve the professionals, the institute, as well as the patients to provide the best healthcare possible. We will achieve this by believing and continuing to practice our core principles, the core value systems, which include practicing medicine the way it should be practiced and keeping the patient's interest above our own. We have had a lot of examples where patients have experienced this, and this is what we are trying to get at your doorstep in the high-tech area of Hyderabad.